So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her? Leah, I mean.
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb? Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Is it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a Scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a Scar.
Well, Scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way.
Good. And find the body and let's bring her back.
Thank you.
that car!
I think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
How do trespassers even get
our company?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
I think we've got company. Go see what's up.
Okay, watch my six.
Got anything?
I got nothing.
Got guys.
Nothing to report.
Here. her down!
Start a sweep. Someone's out there. Huh?
In the shot!
I got another one! Over here!
What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
Ellie, look. All this stuff has women on it. Nope. Wait, dudes. Two dudes.
Dina, supplies.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Let's look around.
Where'd they go? Flush them out!
Search this place.
Good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint, Walter. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.